Hello everyone. In today's class, we are going to learn about lowest common multiples. That means LCM. We are going to learn about LCM today. So, multiple is a number that can be divided by the given number without leaving a remainder. So, for example, LCM of 6 and 8. So, previous only we have learned how to find multiples. So, multiples means nothing but tables. So here we have to find the LCM of 6 and 8. So what we have to do, first we have to write multiples of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66, etc. Next, multiples of 8. 8 ones are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, etc. So these are the multiples of 6 and 8. So next step, what you have to do? So we have to write the common multiples of 6 and 8. So common multiples of 6 and 8 is 24, then 48, 72, etc. So LCM of 6 and 8. So LCM, in the sense, we know lowest number. So here in the common numbers 24, 48, 60, 72. So in this lowest number in the means small number. So 24. So now LCM of 6 and 8 is 24. Next, find the LCM. 6, 12. So first you have to write multiples of 6 and 12. Multiples of 6. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, etc. Next, multiples of 12. 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108. Etc. So now common multiples of 6 and 12. So here common multiples of 6 and 12 is 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, etc. So LCM of 6 and 12 is, so lowest number, 12. Next, 8, 12. Multiples of 8. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, etc. Multiples of 12. 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108, etc. So common multiples of 8 and 12 is 24, 48, 72. So LCM of 8 and 12. So now here in this 24, 48, 72, so in this lowest number is 24. So now LCM of 8 and 12 is 24. So in this way we find LCM. Next, exercise 5.6, find the first two common multiples of the numbers in each pair. See here, 6, 8. So first we have to write multiples of 6. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 63, etc. Next, multiples of 8. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, etc. Common multiples of 6 and 8. 24, 48. So here just they have asked to find only common multiples. So now in these two, which are the common? So commonly what the numbers you have, that if you write, it's enough. So next one, 3, 7. Multiples of 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, etc. like that. Next, multiples of 7. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, etc. like this. So just tables we have to write. Next, common multiples of 3 and 7. So 21, 42, etc. you will get. Next, 8, 10. Multiples of 8. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, etc. 8 table. And multiples of 10. 10 ones are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, etc. So now in this common multiples 8 and 10, what you will get? 40. 40 and etc. we will get. So this is the way we find common multiples. So I hope you understood how to find the LCM and how to find the common multiples in this class. So next further we will learn about prime factorization next class. Thank you.